I'm trying to get out of everybody. Good to see you. Now, if anyone is so inclined to write a check to More for Atlanta, Eduardo would be more than happy to relieve you of it.
My name is Felicia Moore, and I'm an Atlanta City Council member for District 9 in Northwest Atlanta. You know, I moved to Atlanta as a recent college graduate in 1987 because I knew Atlanta was the single most exciting, sophisticated, welcoming place I had ever visited. And throughout high school and college, I dreamed about the Mecca that I saw in Atlanta. Opportunity, equality, acceptance. And now 30 years later, I know without a doubt my dream came true. Atlanta is not a perfect city, but it is a great city. And the challenge before us now is to make Atlanta a great city for everyone. Yeah. Yeah. Atlanta residents will tolerate nothing less than equal opportunity, prosperity, and sustainability for every family. Yes. I've been in this fight since the first day I became an Atlanta homeowner and was invited to a community meeting and attended right here in Riverside.
Yes.
Northwest Atlanta, where I became president, chair of the Neighborhood Planning Unit D, and ultimately launched my first city council campaign in 1997. What I learned as a neighborhood president and as an MPU chair laid the foundation for the community activist council member I would become over the next 20 years. My approach to serving our Atlanta families has been clear and consistent. Folks get to deal with me directly, and I always respond and give it my all. Residents have complaints about city services, they get to talk to me. Residents are concerned about shootings outside of businesses, I'm gonna roll up my sleeves and do my best to help them.
Woo! Yes.
Residents. Yeah. 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 Residents want litter and illegally dumped tires removed from our community. I put on my sweats, get my gloves, we pick them up together. Residents are worried that they can't safely go about their daily tasks with, like pumping their gas. Well, we're gonna make sure our streets are patrolled, that our kids are in school, and are provided enriching after-school programs to attend. And that parents are provided the resources and support they need to raise their kids and keep them out of gangs to keep our streets safe. Yes. Yes. Residents were worried about the most vulnerable of our seniors. So we adopted Maddie's call, and the city put out in the city and statewide so that everyone is immediately alerted that they're missing so that we can get our seniors safely home. And we also funded and passed Project Lifesaver, which helps the police find our wandering seniors. Residents live in a food desert. So together, we have overcome an obstacle course of issues, and many of you know that, and finally brought quality economic development to our community. Yeah. And one for our families and businesses in Northwest Atlanta, and all of the city of Atlanta deserves that from their city council president, which is why I'm so honored and proud to announce today that I am an official candidate for the open Atlanta City Council seat. Yeah. Long-term president, Caesar Mitchell, is running for mayor, and I will be leaving my District 9 seat to run for council president. As your next president, I will bring my 20 years of community service, senior advocacy, and youth enrichment to the president's office. I will make sure that my spotless record on transparency and ethical governance benefits everyone in Atlanta. Together, we will make Atlanta and city leaders like Martin Luther King Jr. and every recent college graduate who visits our city will make this city the city that they would love to see. Atlanta deserves more than it's been given.
Yes.
Deserve a council that is transparent in its votes, transparent in its spending, and transparent in its intent. We deserve a council that listens to our citizens and MPUs before taking a vote, not after.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Atlanta deserves more transparency.
Yes. Yes.
We deserve a council that invites citizens to the table, shows them how to be involved, and helps them use their voice. Yes. And Atlanta deserves more investment and input.
Yes.
We deserve a council that believes it is absolutely possible to create more good jobs and good benefits, make every neighborhood safer for our kids, and is headed by a city council president that will be the strongest ally MPUs, our schools, and our parents have ever had.
Yeah!
I believe in Atlanta. and I believe in all of you. Atlanta deserves more. And with your help, we will deliver exactly that together. And I hope over the next 11 months, I will earn your support, your prayers, your vote for Atlanta City Council President in November. God bless you all, and thank you so very much. Just wait a minute. And I thank you all for coming.
Hey, no problem.
And that today I am very honored and proud to announce that I am an official candidate for the open Atlanta City Council President's race. As you all know, our long-term president, Cesar Mitchell, is running for mayor, and I will be leaving my district seat to run for council president. As your next council president, I will bring my 20 years of community service, senior advocacy, and youth enrichment to the president's office. I will make sure that my spotless record on transparency and ethical governance benefits everyone in Atlanta. We will make the city leaders like Martin Luther King and those recent college graduates like I was who visited Atlanta make this the city that we know that it can be. Atlanta deserves more. It deserves a council that is transparent in its votes, transparent in its spending, and transparent in its intent. It deserves a council that listens to our citizens and MPUs before it takes a vote. Atlanta deserves more transparency. It deserves a council that invites citizens to the table, shows them how to be involved, and helps them to use their voice. Atlanta deserves more investment and more input. We deserve a council that believes it is absolutely possible to create more jobs with better benefits, to help and make every neighborhood safer for our kids, and is headed by a council president that will be the strongest ally to the MPUs, our schools, and the parents than has ever been before. I believe in Atlanta. I believe in all of you. We
We believe in you.
Oh, well, thank you. Atlanta deserves more. And with your help, together we will get exactly that. And I hope over the next 11 months, I will earn your support, your prayers, and your vote for Atlanta City Council President in November. God bless you all, and thank you so much for coming.
If you want to sign up and you haven't signed up, I have the CD.
Fine, how are you today? Hi. Who's this?
I hope you did okay.
Who's this?
Of course you did okay.
Hi.
How are you?
Atlanta deserves more.
And then you get to go home. Then you get to go home.
Smile.
Okay.
Jeez. You cover my face and his face too.
Okay. Got you.
All
thank
right.
you, sweetheart.
Wonderful.
Yeah, I'm putting that on Facebook.
Thank you. Yeah, share it, share
it. I said it live.
Okay, Facebook yeah, live. Somebody else did
it. Yeah, good. Thank you.
No worries.
Jessica.
Hey,
very nice to meet you.
I'm fine. I'm excited. It's been a lot of work getting here, but I'm so happy to be here. I tell this from the
transparency, as well as transparency when I'm doing public.
I thought we was cool.
We are.
No, I wish you, your Falcons,
you,
the best
Reggie's of luck. Thank you.
Not really.
Atlanta deserves more. Atlanta deserves more. Atlanta deserves more.
Say it with your check.
Yeah, so write that check.
We got you at the Philly. Did you get a? We need to sign a
little. Yeah, we haven't done the.
I told the young
demonstration sign, but we're gonna do.
I told him.
You know I got you.
Right. I told him.
I'm gonna cover your whole window.
All right.
Okay,
all right, you ready?
Yep.
I got like three of them.
All right, cool. You do one up and down?
Oh, I think you're full.
Oh, probably.
You're full.
I'm often full.
You're full.
Full of a lot of things.
All right. So when you get through with what you're doing, so come on by.
Okay.
All right.
And good luck and congratulations.
Thank you.